His name is Duncan MacLeod, born in the Scottish Highlands. 400 years ago.
Ever known we were